This is a given diagram. They ask you three questions. Say what are co-initial vectors, what are equal vectors, and what are collinear but not equal. What is meant by co-initial vectors? Initial point is said, then we can call it as co-initial vectors. If we observe vector A and vector D, both starting with same place, the initial point is same for these two vectors. Then we can say, question number one, answer is, vector A and vector D are co-initial vectors. Is there any other vectors co-initial point is same? For C and for B not equal. Initial points are different. Second question. Equal vectors. What is meant by equal vectors? Equal vectors means direction as well as magnitude both are same. Here what is vector A? Direction is the same. Vector C direction is same, not possible. But vector B and vector D, direction is same. And magnitude is also same. Vector B and vector D are equal vectors. Third question. Collinear but not equal. Collinear but not equal means, you see this one. A and C are collinear. But not equal. Why those two are but not equal? Because direction is different. So vector A and vector C are collinear but not equal. That's what I'm saying to you. I can repeat once again. See, co-initial means two vectors start with the same point. That is called co-initial. These are equal. These two are collinear but not equal.